Actress and director Pooja Bhatt says that Sadak 2, the sequel of her 1991 hit film Sadak, and which will show Sanjay Dutt in a crucial role, deals with the issue of depression. She was present at a World Mental Health Day event to explore an award-winning film, The Valley.
मैं most certainly सड़क टू हम बना रहे हैं सड़क टू जो हम बना रहे हैं संजय दत्त को ऐसे एक दौर में पकड़ रहे हैं जैसे वो आज के दौर में हैं तो we are dealing with the issue of depression मगर commercial film बना रहे हैं बंचली हम तो yes we have to make our point but we have choose a canvas जैसे हम बातें कर रहे थे कि why didn't she make a documentary out of this but I think जब आप एक mainstream format को इस्तेमाल करते हैं आपकी बात कहीं कभी ज़्यादा आगे पहुँचती है because you kind of normalize it. So I applaud this and I'm all for, that's why I'm here. I'm here to support these women but I think that it's a very, very brave decision and I think that we all, and when we see it and we think that there is something, then our responsibility is that we reach this film's message somewhere or somewhere. If we think that there is nothing, don't reach it. But do it from the heart, or don't do it.
Mahesh Bhatt directed Sadak, that was released in 1991, starred Sanjay Dutt, playing the character of a young man in love with a sex worker, played by Pooja Bhatt, and fights against all odds to be with her.